Welcome back, ladies and gentle bros, to Don't Starve Shipwrecked. And we're actually losing a lot of sanity, and you know what? I don't like that, man. Sanity is not something I want to be losing right now. Gold is something I want, though, because, you know, gold is great, and gold's awesome, as well as great. So that's cool. We were exploring this island when we left off. So, let's finish doing that. Hey, what's up, butterfly? You're gonna die, and I'm going to eat you, because, you know, why not, right? Hey, what's up, snake? Dude bro. Dude of the broness of dudes. Ooh, there's another rock. I like all the rocks, man. Rocks are good for you. They're good for your bones. Not really, though. I mean, I don't really know, but I'd imagine they're not necessarily good for you to eat. Because they're rocks. I don't think they're edible. I know they're not edible. You can't eat rocks. It's actually probably very bad for your digestive tract. So don't do that, guys. Don't go out and eat rocks. It's not a good idea. I mean, there's some people that have addictions to that. I mean, go for it, dude. I don't really care. It doesn't affect me, but I'm just saying it's not necessarily the best of ideas, considering you could probably die after enough of that delicious treat called rock. I don't understand it, man. I don't, but whatever, I guess. Doesn't really affect me, so why would I care? Okay, well, we gotta make another pickaxe, so that's great. Let's do that, and let's get more gold, because gold's great, man. Gold is good for your bones. So good for your bones. You can actually eat gold, though. There's, like, gold in all of the expensive dining dishes. Like there's this one burger, I think, and it has, like, I think, like, 30 karat gold on top of the bun, and it's just, like, shredded. The more carrots it is, the more edible it is, I've heard. So that's pretty cool, I guess. Pretty darn neat. And this might actually be the island we set up on. It all depends on if there's some fishermen. Because if there is, then yeah, for sure this is the island we're setting up on. Because let's be honest here. If you got fishermen, you got... Okay, well, that is a fluff that I don't like. But if you got fishermen, that's like all the food you could ever want or need. So that's pretty neat. Hey, what's up, Mr. Fluff, you douche? The freaking douche nozzle. Fluffs are such ass wipes. So yeah, I don't think there is any fisher merms, unfortunately, but that's fine. We can build fisher merms. The huts, and then they can come out and be like, pow, 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 diggity. And then we'll be like, yay! Yay, all the yayness of yay! Okay, well, went through this entire island. We got some gold. Now, I believe it is time for us to go and explore this away. Because, yeah, reasons. Even though I don't really have any reasons, I just want to explore this way. Seaweed is so good. Da, da, da. Okay, well, here is another island that is possibly full of flups. Yeah, there's two, three right there. Don't come at me, Flup. I don't want you. And I don't want to be around that poisonous hole, for obvious reasons. And we found another. Okay, this is a lot of evil flowers, and this is really going to hurt our sanity. So that's great. That's like, I'm so happy about that, man. So happy about that. Just walking directly over them, not even trying to dodge them, because really, there's so many, you can't really dodge them. You just gotta hope that you actually get through it without losing a shiitake mushroom load of sanity, which we are, by the way, spoiler alert. As you can see, like, our sanity went from whatever it was to 211, so that's pretty neat. That's, like, great, man. I love that. We do have a torch, and it's exactly 69. So sad that we're gonna have to end up using it, but you know what? That's just life, man. That is just life. That is just life. What's up, Flup? You douche nozzle. Kai? Kai? We probably don't need that, honestly. We have plenty of twigs. No, not plenty of twigs, but we got plenty of flint in case we need to make another. I don't believe we're gonna need another torch. Honestly, we got 50% of one, and it's only a small sliver of night. So we should be fine, hopefully, possibly, maybe. I don't really know, honestly. We're just gonna eat these, and that really does nothing for our hunger, because, you know, this is Wickerbottom we're talking about, and she doesn't really like stuff that isn't of optimal freshness. It's gotta be fresh for her. She can't eat it unless it's fresh. Prime oceanic isosceles and stuff and things, because, you know, Wickerbottom. Wickerbottom's a good character, though. I like Wickerbottom. And our light went out. And we're probably gonna get hit. Okay, we didn't. Probably didn't even need to make that torch, but we did, so that's cool. My vessel is deteriorating. Oh, really, huh? Really, is that so? Is that so? Let's, how do we? Yeah, okay, there we go. Hashtag dirt. There we go. You happy? You happy now, Wickerbottom? There's a swordfish. And you know what? I believe we should actually kill it. Come on, come at me, bro. Okay. Alright, okay. Don't want to get hit by too many waves, because then we're going to get wet, and wet is not fun. Wet is bad for everyone. Alright, so we need to get rid of this relatively quickly, because if we don't, then we're not really going to be able to use it in order to make a cutlass. And the cutlass is good, man. The cutlass is very good. I like the cutlass. It's like, oh, love you so. And, you know, it's great, man. I swear. I think. I mean, I know it's great, but I'm just saying that because, you know, no reason at all. I'm just saying it. Just for the hell of it. Because why not, right? What's up, wild boar? Shelter for the boar. Yeah, That's a good way to put it. And we can go ahead and actually get our sanity back up with seashells. Because seashells... Seashells. She sells seashells by the seashore and stuff. And it's good for your sanity. You get 5 apiece per one you pick up out of the ground, and it's kind of, I don't know, I guess it's like picking flowers, even though neither of those I've never really understood why something is approaching. Is it hounds? I think it's hounds. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's hounds. Yep, that's hounds. I hear them. Well, hounds are coming, and we're probably going to not die, because, yeah, it's only the first set of hounds, and the first set of hounds are not necessarily hard to take care of. We got a full inventory that I don't really like, honestly. I'd rather have an empty inventory, because that would be great, for multiple reasons. So, yeah, that's, librarian needs food. Alright, let's go ahead and put down our campfire, go ahead and get that pre-built. Why not? And we can get that out of our lives for now. Cook up some seaweed, eat it, and it'll be great. I swear. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, well, you need more because you're a cow. Thanks, Wickerbottom. Jeez, oh, man. Needing all my food. Yes, I understand, Wickerbottom. Something is approaching. You think I don't know this? I hear them just as well as you do. So just shut your mouth. Ooh, Vulpine free tuna. We'll open it, and we're gonna grab it, and we're gonna eat it. And we're gonna be like, yay. 150. Alright, sweet. Okay, we do have 4 boards, or 3 boards, so we can get one of those. And then I believe we might as well do this, so we can go ahead and get this out of the way, so we don't have to worry about not being able to get it, and that spoiling. Let's drop that, get that out of our lives, and we're ready to take on the hounds. Come at me, hounds. I'm ready for you. Something is approaching. Yes, I'm ready for them. I'm ready for them to come at me, bro. 1, 2, come at me. 1, there you go. You just died a terrible death. I don't even need to do the 1, 2. I need to just be like, bow, 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 bow. You're dead. Congratulations, you're a failure at life. You want that? You really want that, bruh? Come get it. Come get it. I promise I won't kill you. I think. I'm gonna kill you. You're gonna die a terrible death. It's gonna be great. Okay, well, he got it. Yeah, just give up. Mm-mm, he didn't give up, and we failed. A terrible, terrible, terrible way, and it wasn't fun, to say the least. What do we need for this? 2 cut stone? I can do that, man. I can do all the cut stone. All of the cut stone. Pow, there's that. And then we're done. We're out of here. Put those down there. You can go there. That there. That there. That the there. This there. And this there. You know, I don't know what else we're gonna do. I don't think we really need to do anything else on this island, honestly. We got a full tummy. Wickerbottom is no longer hungry, so that's good. That's fantastic. We're gonna pick some limpets, because limpets are good for you. Hoo-doo-poo. Go around the edge. That's all you can do. Just go around the edge, and we should also be gathering twigs, so let's do that as well. All the limpets and twigs. Limpets and twigs for the win. Boo-doo, boo-doo, boo-doo. I wish this game always had music playing. Sometimes it plays music, but other times it doesn't. Doesn't really make a whole lot of sense, but you know what? Whatever. It's still a fun game, and I enjoy playing it. That's why I'm playing it right now. That's why I'm playing it for you guys, so you guys can watch me and hopefully enjoy watching me. Although you probably won't, honestly, because let's be honest here, I'm a freaking idiot. Too close? Really? Really, I'm too close? Should I break your pickup? I mean, if I do that, you're gonna attack me, and it's not gonna be fun for me. But I could, and I could get some more pigskin. And that, honestly, would not be a bad idea. In fact, we might actually do that. So, you know what? Come at me, pig. Come at me, bro. Yeah, that's right. Charge me at me. Yeah, there you go. Whoa! Now what, scrub? Hey you, where are ya? Where are ya? There you are, home time. No, it's not home time, it's time for you to die. A terrible death. Come on, Maximian, come on, bro. Dude, don't do this to me. I will kill you while you sleep, you understand me? You will die a terrible death. Yeah, that's right. Charge me. There you go. You did it. Now you're dead. Mm-hmm. That was fantastic. Now let's go break these. Because of reasons. It's so hard to see with all the grass where they are. Damn, dude, it's so hard to see. Oh, there it is. Okay, I see it. I see it, guys. I see it. There it is. I could have just exited out of the map and walked to it because it's not very far away. Why are you out? Excuse me, but I think I just killed you. Did I or did I not? So, would you like to die again, Chip? No. Now you done it? Now I done it, huh? Did I really done it? Come on, man. Really, bruh? That was a good burp. Sorry, guys. I've been drinking a little bit too much of the whiskey. If you know what I mean. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. Did you enjoy that? That meat? I hope you did, because it's the last meal you'll ever have. English and stuff. I normally wouldn't eat this raw. Yeah, well, you'll eat it cooked, won't you? Yeah, exactly. That's right. Get wrecked, Wickerbottom. Let's grab these and just burn them, because screw palm leaves. Yeah, there you go. That just happened. Alright. We good. Do I have coral? I don't think I have coral. No, I don't have coral. So we could actually stop by that. And we don't need that. This is gonna end up rotting, so we might as well just drop it. We could use more wood, honestly. And I don't know where my axe is, so that's great. That's fantastic, actually. So let's do that. Grab this. Cook it and eat it, just for the sake of why not. Get cooked. Get eaten. Oh, yeah. Let's do this. cut down some trees, get some wood, it'll be great, we'll all have a good time, yay. Coolio Pepperina, get out of my life, cow. Oh, get the fuck out of my life. Get chopped, tree. Get so chopped. Sorry, guys, I really like the music in this game. It's great. It's like, I wouldn't say 10 out of 10, but it's pretty damn great. You get out of my life, you get out of my life, and let's go over here. Do this. Get that going for us and stuff. And then we can go get some coral and stuff. That way we can actually make anti-venom if we so need to. Which we might not, we might. It all depends on how stupid I am and how douchey poison is to us. Poisonous snakes and such. Boo doo boo, grab all the wet coral. All the coral. Coral's great, man. It's just like you can make some fancy walls with it, and they look great. They look fantastic. It's great, man. Coral's really, really cool. I like coral. It grows back after a while, too, so that's also cool. Okay, well, we're stuck. That's great. What's up, dogfish? You wanna come at me, bro? Well, there goes that. Pickaxe. Let's make another one and get some more coral. Because, yeah. Is there another piece? No, there's not. Okay. Go up here, get this, and we'll go over there, get those other two, and then we'll drop the pickaxe so we have another inventory space. Because inventory space is the key to life. I think. Not really, though. I mean, the key to life in this game is not dying. And the key to not dying is not being stupid. So that's cool. That's like... We all know that I'm not stupid at all, right? No, we all know that I'm a fucking idiot, so that's cool. That's great, man. That's like, yay. Grab this coral reef, dude bro. Of a bro, dude. I mean, kinda makes me salty that we had to make another pickaxe, but that's fine. That's okay. We'll live. Equip that, drop that, get it out of our lives. And we can go up this way and have a lot of fun with stuff. Yep, there we go, there's stink rays. So hopefully they are not able to poison us, because they can poison you. And it's not a good time, not a good time at all. In fact, it's a pretty bad time, because if we get poisoned, then we're more than likely going to die. Well, I mean, not more than likely, but well, there's a possibility that we can die from being poisoned. And being poisoned and dying is not something I want to do, because of obvious reasons. So, that's a thing, I think. There you go, well, there's no thing I think about it. It's just straight up, I don't want that to happen. So, yeah. There's my reasoning for running away from them scrub lords. I don't really want to get poisoned. Day 9, halfway through. Got a short night. That's good. Got all the stuff and things. Things are looking good. All we gotta do now is find a base. Somewhere to call home. Pretty far out. Hopefully we actually find an island sometime soon. Because I don't want to have to just talk about nothing throughout this entire journey. To wherever we're going. Can you break these with these? No, I can't. Alright. Good to know. In fact, we probably don't need that hammer anymore, so we'll just drop it. For more inventory space, because yay, inventory space. I also wouldn't hate finding Packham either. Packham's great. He is effectively the Chester of Shipwrecked. Although I like Chester more, because Chester's such a likable guy. But Packham's pretty cool too. What's up? Really, dude? Really, Stinkray? You're here too? Really, bro? I just saw you spawn out of nothing. Out of nothingness. So that's cool. Here's an island with a whole lot of sweet potatoes, so yay. Sweet potatoes for the win. This is going to be our food for the next few days. Because there's a lot of sweet potatoes. Like, a lot of sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are great, man. I like sweet potatoes, even in real life. They're freaking awesome. I don't understand how people don't like sweet potatoes, man. What is there not to like about a sweet spud? Like, seriously, dude. And there is also gold and stuff over there. We're gonna grab some sweet potatoes first, though. And this could very well be an island that we call home. Possibly. All depends on what's on the other side. If it has, like, all the bear resources, then yeah, for sure this is gonna be the island. And there's already a lot of grass on it. Like, as you can see, there's just grass for days, dude. Like, look at all the grass, man. Grass for fucking days. We would never need grass if we were to set up base on this island. Ever. Grass would just be a resource that would never have to be gotten and stuff. And things and stuff. Sweet potatoes for the win. Sweet potatoes for the win. I thought there was one over here, and there is. Sweet. We're probably going to stop at 25, because I don't want to pick all the sweet potatoes. Because they're a pretty good source of food to fall back on, if you don't have anything else. And I mean, we've already diminished the population of sweet potatoes on this island. In fact, well, they're not extinct, but there's not that many left. Because we picked 25, and 25 sweet potatoes is a lot of sweet potatoes. That's like, that could feed a family of four for a night, easily. Okay, well that's really bad lag. I don't like really bad lag, man. Really bad lag is not something I enjoy. Okay. This is the moment of truth. Is there going to be fisher worms? Because if there is, it's a guarantee that we're going to stay here. This is going to be our island that we call home. Thank God we didn't get poisoned there. Because that was actually really close. Ooh, there's a werepig. Really, bro? You're going to break your own thing? Yep, now you're dead. Congratulations, you're a terrible, terrible pig. Eat all your meat, and then I will not break that because I dropped my hammer. Damn it. Oh well. Grab some of these so we can get our sanity back. Okay. There's no fisher worms, I don't believe. So that's cool. That's fantastic. I also don't like that the tide is coming in so far because now I can't go out there and pick all that stuff. God, man, the lag in between the nights. Ah, a welcome respite. Why is that welcome? It stops us from being able to move quickly. And movement speed's very important in this game. Very, very important in this game. What's up, Mr. B? Mr. B, bro. I need stingers, so yeah, that's why I'm doing this. Okay. Alright, cool. Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty do. We're just gonna tank on from here. Really, bro? Really? You gonna stop right there, Wicker Bottom? Drop that for now. We need these for sure. Stingers are important. Did you really just spawn? Bro, dude. Dude, bro. Okay, so what do we need to make this? Two rope. Okay, I can do that. So, wait. Not actually. Because of reasons. I like to think obvious reasons. Inventory space. Inventory space is key, bro. And we need all of it we can get. And we're really, really getting wet right now, and I don't enjoy it. I don't understand what is happening. It's only day 10. And it's still mild season. Stop it. Stop it, rain. Fuck off, man. I don't want to deal with you right now, bro. Like, seriously. rain is just such a douche. You know what I'm saying, guys? Like, it's still raining. Not very much, but the point is, it's still raining. And now it's picking up again. So that's just great, man. I'm just so excited about that. Ooh, there's a boulder, a large sedimentary log. Why did it say lock? I don't know, because I'm a fucking moron, that's why. Oh. Limpets for the win. Grab them. Grab them all, wicker bottom, and you shove them up your butt. Because you got a lot of stuff on you. I don't understand how you can carry all this stuff. I mean, I know you have a backpack, but you gotta be shoving some stuff up your butt. Gotta be suitcasing some crap, dude. Like there's no other possibility. It's just librarian needs food. Yeah, I realized that when I looked up. So that's cool. We'll have to make a campfire here relatively soon. God, man, this freaking rain is just relentless. Doesn't want to stop. I'm not gonna go. Layer of water begins to build up. Yeah. You just deal with it, dude. Like, seriously, you're just gonna have to deal with it, Wickerbottom, because I am not going to do anything about it. You're just gonna have to, because I don't really feel like taking. There you go, see, it stopped. Told you guys it would stop. Jesus, man, I wish the wind would stop too. Is it really raining again? It stopped and then it went again. Really, bro? Really? Are you really gonna do that to me? Should I come at these guys? I think I should. Yeah, there you go. Okay. Damn it, really, bro? Really, Wickerbottom? Wickerbottom, really? Really, bro? Bro, dude, bro? There you go. They all died a terrible death. It was for the right thing, guys, I promise. And we're gonna break this. For no apparent reason. I just wanted to. Yay! Okay, let's make a campfire. Drop these over here. You know what? I could honestly eat some honey. That wouldn't be a bad thing. Ooh, honey isn't really bad for healing you. I was just gonna eat the butter, but don't really need to now. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Eat one of these. And we'll eat a limpet. Cool. Whoops, excuse me, guys. Such a little jerk scrub. Burping in your guys' ear. Me. Boop, boop, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. And this also needs to go over here, so yay, let's move those back. Cool. Alright. It is time we leave this island. I don't think this is gonna be our island. We'll continue to search though. Hopefully we find something soon, because we're really gonna need it. Things are not looking amazing for us as of right now, and I will take all the seed we need to get, because you can never have too much food and don't starve. I mean, you can, but you can't. I mean, yeah, you can't have too much food, because then it all turns to rot, and then you end up not having any food. So that's great. That's like fantastically great. Oh man, my ear itch is so bad. I hate it. I hate it so much. Sorry if I'm like bumping the microphone and everything. I was trying to itch my ear, guys. That is the problem with having a mic you put on your head. You gotta worry about bumping it and making everyone so sad and stuff. So that's something. Ooh, look at those pro skills, those pro dodge skills from Wickerbottom. Wickerbottom coming in clutch. Absolutely wrecking this game and its large waves. Ooh, island? Maybe. Possibly. It's directly beside that island, so it might just be that island. I don't think it is. It is a new island. Cool. Awesome. And it's got twigs. So that's also pretty cool. Twigs for the win, man. Night will be here soon. Okay. Good to know, Wickerbottom. I mean, I can see that because of the things and stuff that are going on screen. Things get darker, and it's fairly obvious that it's becoming nighttime. So you don't really have to tell me, but thanks anyways. You're a great female, Wickerbottom. You're a great female. Hey, what's up, Mr. Snake? Mr. Snake, bro. Do you really want to fuck me? Because I could kill you in 2 shots. Just dead. Absolutely dead. It's not good for you. Like, you would die a terrible, terrible death. And then you'd feel so sad about yourself. And then I'll tell you, I told you so. And you'll be like, oh, I know. And then stuff happens. So, yeah. Judging by how this island looks, it might be one of the islands with the doidoid on it. Or we might have already found both the islands with doidoids on them. Look at that. Look at that creepy pig. Here's a dissection took place here. Yep. We're gonna go ahead and break these for reasons. Come on, really, bro? Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Dude, don't even try me. Like, I'll fuck you up. Really, bro? Really, you're really gonna do this? You know what? Fuck you. Well, that's a poison spider. I don't like poison spiders, man. Yeah, now what? Fuckers. I don't like snakes, man. They're such douche nozzles. Like, really, bros? Wait. Really, man? Really, no pigskin? Oh, we got 1 pigskin from that. The snakes ate all the others. Fucking snakes. Fucking piece of shit snakes. Such little douche nozzles. Guess this episode's gonna have to be snakes or assholes. Or snakes or jerks. Last one was called monkeys or jerks because monkeys are jerks. Thankfully, we haven't had to deal with any monkeys this time around yet. I mean, we probably will end up having to deal with monkeys because, let's be honest, fucking monkeys are everywhere, dude. And they want to take all your stuff, and you'll be like, oh! See, right there. Right there's a prime ape hut. A monkey habitat. Yeah, I know. I see it. Look at the bottom. I see it. See that the little douchebags are out and about. And they're searching for things to steal off the ground. Because monkeys are douches. They're the biggest of all the douches. And don't starve. I don't know, man. There's a lot of really, really crappy enemies that I don't like. But monkeys, they probably take the cake for the worst. Fucking monkeys are just such asswipes, dude. God, man. Such little douchebags. We're gonna go this way because the edge of the map was up there. We're gonna take this too because seaweed for the win.
Seaweed! Yay!
Can we actually repair this? I can't. Okay. Well then, that kinda sucks. Whatevs, bruh. Whatevs. That. Do 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 do. We should have probably eaten, but you know what? Whatever, man. We're fine. We good. We having a good time. I'm pretty sure phone's ringing and my mom's not answering it, so I'll be right back. Sorry about that, guys. That was my school. They were calling to let my mom know that I was doing better in certain classes and stuff. So that's good. That's, like, fantastic, actually. I'm happy to hear that. I mean, like, I'm still doing pretty terrible, don't get me wrong, but I'm doing better. At least I'm passing 3 of my 5 classes, so that's good. At least now I actually have a chance of passing the 8th grade. That's great, man. I'm really happy to hear that. Yay. I mean, I guess all it does take is effort. I wasn't really giving it effort, so that's the reason I was doing crap. Okay, enough talking about school and stuff, because school's boring, right, guys? Fucking school, dude. I know it's mandatory and you gotta do it, but fucking school, bruh. School. Yeah, come on, save the game and stuff, so I can do stuff and things and stuff. Give me seaweed. I want seaweed. Seaweed's good. Do you guys like seaweed? I actually like seaweed. Have you guys ever had dried seaweed? I mean, no, it's more like a taste thing, kind of like avocado, or not avocado, anchovies and stuff, and like olives. So some people don't really like it, but others do. I'm one of the people that actually like seaweed. Tastes pretty good. Tastes pretty good. Dried seaweed is good and stuff. What's up, Mr. Spooters? What's up, Mr. Monkey? I could kill you easily. I now have a Cutlass Supreme, and you would die a terrible death if you were to mess with me. Like a terrible, terrible death. In so many more ways than just one. It would be great. I'd really enjoy it. I would enjoy thoroughly killing you, and it would be, make my niblets tingly. I wish I could beatbox, dude. That'd be awesome. Like dubstep beatboxing. You guys ever heard of it? My friend Austin, Landycat, as some of you guys might know him, if you even know him. He is actually pretty damn decent at dubstep beatboxing. I don't know how he does it, but it's just like, I mean, that was pretty bad, but you guys know what I mean. He's pretty good at it. Like, one time we were just sitting there in his room, and he was making his music, because he's really into making dubstep. So, like, whenever he was making it, I was joking around with him, and I was like, your music's shit, and he was like, whoa. It was pretty funny. I mean, fucking, that was kind of stupid how I sounded, but it was funny when he did it. It's like, that's now one of our inside jokes, so that's cool. That's like really cool. What's up, Wicked Bottom? What are you doing? Layer of water begins to build up. For some reason, I thought that was a fishbone sticking up out of the water that fell off our boat. I don't know why, but I did. Oh well, whatever. It just means I'm an idiot. I don't even think you can find the fishbone in water. It always has to be on land, I'm pretty sure. Hopefully we find it, dude, because I'd really like the freaking fishbone. It'd be great for us right now, because we're really running low on inventory space. And that 9 more inventory slots would be extremely useful. Let's go ahead and cook some stuff up. Cook this up. Okay, well, that. And we'll cook up like 5 of these. Yeah, 5. 5 should be good. Alright, there we go. Coolio. Now let's continue to explore this island and stuff. What's up, Mr. Rock? Mr. Rock, bro. I could be breaking those and getting some gold and stuff, but, you know, there's multiple islands that have, like, the rocks and stuff, so I don't really have to worry about it, I don't believe. So that's cool. What's up, Mr. Monkey? Fucking douche nozzle. Douche nozzledy scrub. I don't like monkeys, guys. I'm sure you know already, but who does like monkeys and Don't Starve? The only character in Don't Starve ever that can actually make use of monkeys is Wilbur. And I don't even have Wilbur unlocked. Because it's so hard to find him on the map, dude. It, like, really is. The one fucking character I ever found him with was, I think, what was his name? One Wilani. Oh shit, I can't remember what his name was. The chef dude, the douchebag, the fucking kid, the ass wipe that don't want to eat anything aside from cooked stuff. It's gotta be like out of a crock pot, and it can't be the same thing over and over again. You can't just gorge on meatballs, you gotta have variety. because fuck the chef, dude. Fuck the chef, he's a douche. He's like a big old douche. He's the biggest of all the douches. What do we need in order to make that? We need two of those, four of those. We can make claw sail. Catch even more wind. We only need to make a science machine, so we don't even have to put down our alchemy. Alright, I think we're gonna do that. That is what we're gonna do, and it's gonna be great. It's gonna be fantastic. All we need is some bamboo. And we're gonna wait till morning comes. Yep, there we go. There's that. Now let's get, like, what was it, 6 bamboo? What do we need to make? Cloth. Okay, so we're gonna need more than 6. We're gonna need, like, 7 or 8. Do 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 do. Pow 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 diggity pow pow. Give me all that beautiful bamboo. Do do do. What do you say about it? Bamboo is among the fastest growing plants in the world. It really does grow fast, dude. My uncle, like, he has this pond outside of his house and he planted these bamboo saplings. And dude, by the end of that summer, those fucking things were as tall as me. I am not even shitting you. And I'm like 5'8 or something. And talk about feet, because I don't use the metric system, because I'm in America. And fucking America's proud, I guess. Don't even take my shit, dude. Don't even fuck with it. It's mine. You can't have it. It is all mine. No! Oh my god. Fucking monkey! Fuck you! Kill yourself! Ooh, I hate you, monkey. I hate you. Fucking die in a hole. And then they took my other claw. Okay, no they didn't. Damn monkeys, dude. I fucking... Oh. Oh, monkeys. Oh! God, dude. Fucking hate those little cocksuckers. Screw you, dude. Screw you. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, dude? What are we gonna drop? Fuck this. Fucking monkeys, dude. Damn it. That really sucks. We would have literally been able to make it, too. Now we need to get 3 more pieces of bamboo. Because fuck us, right? Fuck us. Fucking monkeys for the win, dude. Monkeys for the win. God, I hate monkeys so bad. They're just such little asswipes. Why do they even have to be a thing? It makes sense, but at the same time, I hate them so much. I wish they would just not be a thing, man. Find ingredients to craft. Okay. I need one more. Boy, oh boy. Boy, oh boy. And there's no bamboo down there. There's no bamboo down there. There's not a single piece of bamboo down there. How about right here? There's a fisherman. The fisherman. Leave me alone. Kill yourself. Literally die in a hole. You know what I'm saying, dude? God. Fuck you, monkey. Don't even do it. I'll fuck you up, dude. I will kill you. I'll kill you. You will die. You wanna go? You better run, dude. You better run. I am not fucking around. I'll kill you. I'll kill you while you sleep, man. No. You better leave it alone. You better not even fucking touch my shit, dude. This is mine. It's mine, even though I'm not gonna use it. So again, guys. Had to help my mom get a backpack, John. Whew. Okay, monkeys. I remember now. They're being douchebags, and I don't like them. You know what? You guys just take that stuff. Just don't take the poop, because I actually need you to not do that, because then it's going to be difficult for me not to have you. Okay, well, you threw shit at me, and now I'm salty. So that's cool. That's... really, really happy. That makes me just so, so happy in the pants. Not really, though. We're gonna grab that wood because we need it. Spoiler alert. And we should also grab more wood because wood for the win. Am I right or am I right? You guys are gonna be douchebags and you're gonna throw shit at me while I'm trying to do stuff. I can pretty much guarantee it. Watch them. Come on, game. You got this. I believe in you. Probably only need 6 for now. We'll stop by another island and do some more. Vessel is deteriorating. Yeah. It's a cool story, Wickerbottom. Cool story. There we go. There's an even better sail. So now that's cool. Can we repair it with this? I'm pretty sure we can. I've seen people do that before. Okay. So let's go and find another island. And then after we find that island, I'll probably end the episode there. Because it's getting pretty long. I mean, I have left for like maybe a period of 15 minutes. But that plus everything else I'm going to edit down, it's probably going to be like a 30 minute long video. So that's pretty neat. That's pretty neat. Pretty neat indeed. So neat. Is this an island? It might be an island. Okay. There's an island with Pack'em. I've seen islands with Pack'em that has these on the sides of them. I've also seen these out in the middle of the ocean with no islands connected to them. I think that's a pretty rare spawn to get, but I have seen it. Ooh. Maybe. Maybe we'll get Pack'em. Maybe we'll get lucky and we will find Pack'em. That'd be great. That'd be so fun. Ooh, bananas. Speaking of bananas, I have been watching Donkey Kong 64, a playthrough on it on YouTube, and dude, let me tell you, I've been really enjoying it, because Donkey Kong 64 used to be my shit, dude, back when I didn't have anything else but a Nintendo 64. Donkey Kong 64, Pokemon Stadium 64, and Super Mario 64, and Super Smash Bros. Those used to be the games I played all day, every day, dude. I used to love those games. I really wish I still had a Nintendo 64. I don't think I can record with it with an Elgato. I'm not sure if you'd have to buy like a separate piece of hardware in order to record stuff off of that. I'm not really sure. You might be able to. I'll have to search that up. Maybe one day if I actually do get a Nintendo 64, which I think it's a safe thing to say that I will eventually, I'll actually record that stuff and upload it to the channel. So be keep a close eye out on that if you want to see that kind of stuff. Because Nintendo 64, dude, it used to be my shit, dude. Fucking love Nintendo 64. In fact, to this day, it's probably still my favorite system. That includes the PS4. I love the PS4, dude. Fucking use it every day of my life. Every day. I get up. I do schoolwork. I come to my room. And I watch YouTube. And then I'll record a video. Also, no, not a campfire. You can't really place a campfire in the middle of the ocean, can you? No, can't. It is bright enough to see. I know. There's some bioluminescence. Fascinating, beautiful marine biology. I wonder if that's actually a thing out in the middle of the ocean. I don't really know, to tell you the truth. I mean, it might not be. It might just be like a science fiction thing. That'd be pretty cool if it was an actual thing, though. That'd actually be something worth Googling. Find out if bioluminescence is actually a thing. Prime oceanic oscillations and stuff and things. Librarian needs food. Yeah. I'll get you food. Just wait till we get land. Or get to land. Is that land? That's land. Cool. I like land. Land's good. Land's good for you, man. Land is good for you. You know what? We're just gonna get rid of this. That way we have another inventory space for reasons and stuff. Let's eat that and we'll cook these. Get them out of our inventory because they're starting to spoil. our sweet potatoes are gonna spoil soon too, unfortunately. So, you know what? Let's actually cook like 3 of those and eat them. And I believe that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. So, if you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like down below. And as always, I will see all of you in the next video. Peace out.